to me once more, and just once. Tell me what happened to Cain. It's all I want to know, Father. It's all Adam ever wanted to know. I know you can hear me, I know it. When Abel was killed, I knew Cain was gone for good, but Adam would never believe it. Every day I'd see him standing in the fields, searching a sign for Cain coming home. He never came. I don't know even today whether he's alive or dead, and you're not going to tell me, are you? No. We had our second chance with Seth. A wonderful boy, just like Adam, naming and numbering everything in sight. At 17, he often disappeared without a word, scared both of us to death. Came back 2 weeks later with a girl from some tribe over the mountains. They had 7 children in as many years, 2 sets of twins. I don't know how she manages. And then one winter, Adam died. Suddenly, no warning, just fell over in the fields and didn't get up. We buried him by the waterfall. Was that the right thing to do, Father? Father! I had my first great-grandchild last year, Sora. We farm the whole valley and half the range of mountains to the south. But the whole family comes together once a year, right after harvest time, to remember Adam and to give thanks to you, Father.